go home and pop it in your CD player, all right?